भीमातीरनिवासाय पंडरीपुरवासिने पांडुरंग प्रकाशाय विठ्ठलाय नमो नमः। मरुत्पुत्राय कवये भीमाय भयहरणे श्रीमदानंदतीर्थाय प्रख्याताय नमो नमः। डियर चिल्ड्रन ऑफ गॉड, जय श्री कृष्ण, नमस्ते। बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ गॉड इन दिस पैंडेमिक लॉर्ड कृष्णा हैज हेल्प मी टू डू सत्संग ऑलमोस्ट एवरी डे। इट मेक्स मी थिंक अबाउट द पर्पस ऑफ सत्संग। द टॉपिक ऑफ द डे इज सत्संग इज अ वेकअप कॉल। Everyone who is interested in his or her inner growth must wake up. Like Kumbhakarna, the proverbial sleeping brother of Ravana, we cannot eat and sleep and wake up to eat and sleep again. As a result of this tamasic life, he is forced to choose Ravana and lacks the guts of Vibhishana to walk out of the court of injustice. Unless we lead a sattvic life, our choice in life will be tamasic and rajasic. The role of preachers in society is a significant one. In times of distress, while everyone is desperate and dull, the preacher is active and alert. He or she feels it is the duty of a preacher to awaken slumbering humanity. Hence, every satsang is a wake-up call. Life is passing. Moments, years, all are passing. We cannot afford to waste precious time. It is for us to choose satsang. On one hand, the preacher is sober and spiritual. Under the pressure of the present pandemic, he is inspired to help the helpless, fill hope in the hopeless, bring light of knowledge to the doorstep of his confused listener. As Adi Shankaracharya put it, Satsangatve Nisangatvam, Nisangatve Nirmohatvam, Nirmohatve Nischalitatvam, Nischalitatve Jeevan Mukti, भज गोविंदम भज गोविंदम गोविंदम भज मूढ़मते संप्राप्ते सन्नीते काले नहीं नहीं रक्षति दुःखं करणे। One needs to be liberated from the shackles of delusion, despair and confusion. Even when one is alive, liberation need not be after death. It can be here and now. Satsang wakes us up to reality. It makes us differentiate between the eternal and the ephemeral. It makes us choose the higher goal and give up flimsy dreams. It adds inches to our spiritual stature. After going through several sessions of satsang, the speaker and the listener have grown closer to God. Belief is strengthened by sharing between the two of them. Machitta, Matkata Prana, Bodhayanta, Parasparam, Katayantascha, Mam Nityam, Tushyanti, Charamanticha, said the Lord in the Gita, the Bhagavad Gita, chapter 4, shloka 34. The satsang concept upholds a duo concept. Listener and speaker are like-minded. Only then a rapport can be established. Both hold the Lord in their minds. Both dedicate their lives to Him. Both are educating each other. When the speaker elaborates the scripture, he is understanding it better. He is educating his audience and himself too. There is more clarity once the elaboration takes place. Mere reading of the text is not like expounding a text. Hence the phrase in the Gita is Bodhayanta Parasparam. He first understands and he then explains to the listener. Satsang should not be sporadic. It has to be a continuous sadhana, katayantascha mam nityam, as much as a daily routine, eating, drinking, sleeping. No wonder Sri Hanumanji, the exquisite speaker, extolled by Sri Rama himself, is a sensitive genius of a listener. Yatra yatra gunata kirtanam, tatra tatra kritamasta kanjalim, Bashpavari Paripurna Lochanam Marutim Namatarakshasantakam. This is a very significant verse. Whenever there is a praise of Sri Rama sung or expounded, there Sri Hanumanji is present. When you have a celebrity in the audience, your performance is and has to be exemplary. The thought of Sri Hanumanji makes a man eloquent. What will happen when Hanumanji himself is listening? Seeing the brilliant performance of an erstwhile ordinary pandit, Hanumanji's eyes are filled with tears of joy, humbly realizing how powerful his presence in the audience can be. who is shedding tears of joy? He who can kill demons single-handed, Rakshas Antakam. Bhaktum ki jay, Bhagwan ki jay. Bhaktum ki jay, Bhagwan ki jay. Bhakti ki adbhut mahima ki jay 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 jay. Bhakti ki adbhut mahima ki jay 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 jay. Bhaktum ki jay, Bhagwan ki jay. Thank you.